Holy freaking crap, dude. He scared the crap out of me. Dude, he's freaking...
Hey, what's up, guys? So today we're going to be kayaking and swimming with manatees at Manatee Parks. So let's get to it. What's up, guys, and thanks for watching. If you haven't seen the last video, click here to watch it. And make sure that you guys are subscribed to see weekly adventure videos on Fridays. So, before we wrap up this video, I want to quickly explain the rules and regulations for interacting with manatees. So, if you are in the water and a manatee approaches you, that is when you are allowed to touch the manatee. But remember, only use one hand, as two hands is actually considered harassment. So as you saw in the video, there were actually multiple times on and off camera in which the manatee approached me, and that is when you are allowed to touch the manatee. So, if you guys are interested in seeing or interacting with manatees, I challenge you guys to go out and go find a place to do so. There are so many great places. I went to Manatee Park in Fort Myers. There's another park. It's called Little Manatee River State Park in Waimama. There's so many different places nearby in Florida. So go check them out. If you are not located in Florida, I challenge you to go out, rent a kayak, maybe find a river or a lake or something, or even just go hiking. I challenge you guys to go out there, enjoy nature, seek your adventure. So, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys on the next adventure. Let's go. If you wanna know how far my love can go, just how deep